Next game is for Rick, Mike, and Andrew. It is ABC, and for this I need the letter of the alphabet other than Q or X.
L!
I have W first.
J.
So we'll start with W.
W.
The first one, yeah, we're going right there, sorry.
Right there.
The first letter of the first word of the first sentence speaks must begin with W. When the next person speaks, their first word must begin with X. Yeah, we're going right to the X. And then Y, Z, etc., all the way back around to W. So we'll see if that, if they actually miss a letter of the alphabet, these are not all English majors up here, feel free to let them know if they skip a letter or get the order wrong. Feel free to just shout it out and get them back on track. Look at you, Andrew.
I'm not getting paid.
So if you knew the alphabet, maybe you would.
It's not Christian.
I know.
So these three are, let's come to start off with, these three are trapped somewhere. Where are they trapped?
Hey,
I'm going to take Wyoming just because it makes me laugh. You're trapped in Wyoming.
Egypt!
Wyoming's cold. I didn't think Wyoming would be so cold.
Xenophobes, just a bunch of xenophobes. You guys, we moved. We gotta be nice to these people.
Zach, we don't have to be nice to anybody. We're from Utah.
And people from Utah don't have to be nice to Wyomans, especially when you're trapped here.
Boy. We're not going to make it here very long before we get kicked back out to South Dakota.
Can maybe one of you guys pry my hands off this barbed wire?
Yeah, you're right. I don't know the other
D.
Thank you.
It's like voices cried out all at once.
Dang it, man. Just stick your tongue out there, too, and see what happens.
Ever grab a hold of barbed wire? It hurts! Help out, man!
Fred, when are you going to learn your lesson? It's the fourth time this week.
Good dang it, this
Here, let me just peel these carrots. It'll help with the pain.
I don't see how that has any medical value whatsoever.
Jeff back home told me that carrots and Windex are good for anything. So you need to mind your own business.
Keep talking about Jeff and I'll help him.
Loser! Loser!
Maybe I'm gonna get tetanus.
No, you are not.
Or malaria.
Please, please, quit being such a baby.
Quit being such a baby.
Really now? Quit being such a baby.
Shut up!
Tell him what's going to happen if he keeps messing up.
Unless you get a little smarter and quit holding on to the barbed wire, we are going to leave the next time you get stuck.
Vermont. We're going to Vermont.
Vermont.
Yes.
Why?
I've always wondered.